Hi guys! Welcome back to my vlog. This is Maddie Carrigan, of course. Well, for today's video, alam ko na kung bakit kayo andito. And disclaimer lang before ako mag-start, lahat tayo ay may kanya-kanyang gustong i-enhance sa sarili natin. Meron tayong gustong i-change and to improve to ourselves. And this video is not about body shaming or skin tone shaming. Lahat tayo maganda in our own different ways. And I really appreciate any color as long as you're comfortable with it, you're good with it, then that's fine. And sa sarili ko, I just find it more confident and mas gusto ko na na-enhance yung skin ko. So, that's it. So, before we start, gusto ko lang munang i-shoutout ang mga friends ko na nakilala ko sa YouTube na nagpa-shoutout nga at nag-comment. Thank you for watching and for subscribing to my YouTube channel. Si Chris Oliver TV, parang nakakadalawa na to. And si Michael Ponyo, and si Win Pastrana, and si Super Ray Chue. So hi, thank you for watching and for subscribing to my YouTube channel. I hope you stay connected and watch more of my videos. Sana mas lumaki pa tayo in the near future, okay? So this video is about paano nga ako pumuti or paano ko na-enhance yung sarili ko, yung skin type ko. Plus, well, as you can see naman sa thumbnails na medyo maitim nga ako, well, actually that photo was taken college ako that time. First year college, yes. So, ganun yung kulay ko nung college ako, first year. Pero nung second year college na ako, dun na ako nagsimula na mag-try ng mga products na pampaputi, whitening products. So, marami na akong nasubukan na whitening products. And, I think I'm sure na, for me ha, it will be effective din sa inyo. Kasi commonly naman, sa nakikita ko sa mga vloggers, ibang vlogger din, this is the most common na whitening soap. And effective siya kung meron kang consistency of using it. So, yun naman yung key doon eh. Yung consistency. Yung hindi ka pabago-bago. Huwag kang tutulad ng sa boyfriend mo. Pabago-bago. Anyway, without further ado, I think let's start. So the first item na sasabihin ko, I think familiar na kayo dito. Kasi nakita niyo, kung naka-watch kayo doon sa grocery haul ko, malalaman niyo kung anong sabon yung ginagamit ko. So, this one, I'm using this Kujisan soap. Ito yung whitening product. I think this is the main product na nagpapaputi sa akin. And I like it compared to any whitening soap. I mean, lahat naman is effective. I find it more effective lang ito, this one. Pwede kayong gumamit ng any whitening soap as long as may kojic acid siya ingredients. Glutathione and vitamin C. That ingredients, yun yung mga nagpapaputi talaga sa atin. So, I find it more effective and mura lang siya kasi 50 pesos siya and 2 bars na. Ganito. So, ang ginagawa ko dito is sinahati ko siya. So, per ligo, inuubos ko yung hati. Yung konti lang naman yung hinahati ko. So, inuubos ko siya. So, paano ko siya nauubos? First is, maglalagay ako sa skin. And then, nai-stay ko siya in 1 minute. And but if you feel na medyo itchy and may burning, kasi ganun naman talaga sa simula. May itchy, may burning siya. Banlawan nyo na. Hinay-hinay lang. Huwag naman biglaan. Baka naman ma-irritate yung skin nyo. So, sa akin, kasi matagal na nga akong gumagamit nito. So, ang ginagawa ko is, pinababad ko siya on my skin mga 1 minute. So, after 1 minute, nagbabanlaw ako. And then, another lagay na naman hanggang maubos yung hiwa ng ganito. So, yun yung ginagawa ko. And I find it more effective. Mas madali yung pagpapaputi. Pag ganun yung way na ginagawa ko. Depende sa inyo kung ano yung way nyo, kung paano nyo siya ilagay sa inyong, sa inyong katawan. O, diba, nabisaya na ko. So, anyway, this would kayo mag-Tagalog, no? Pero, para sa atong friends, okay, game. So, yun, yun yung ginagawa ko in using this Kujisan. So, pasensya na medyo paus ako and I'm not really into jolly mood natin kasi nga, you know, girls, yung period time natin. So, eto yung kinagamit ko for whitening. But hindi lang ito, kasi napapansin ko, nagdadry yung skin mo pag sumobra ka ng gumamit nito. So, it's very important na magamit ka ng lotion na would really soften or moisturize your skin. So, I'm using this Vaseline lotion, Healthy White sun and plants protection. So I'm using this one, this kind of Vaseline lotion. Kasi, aside sa my SPF 24 na siya, PA++++, I'm not sure kung ano ba talaga yung plus, anong dalawang plus, kasi may iba, may isang plus lang or what, I'm not sure, but meron ka ng sunblock, so if you're, I mean, paglalabas ka in a daily routine, you don't need to put sunblock, except sa face natin, it's very important na mag-put ka ng sunblock, but in our body, eto na, so all-in-one na siya, meron na akong for moisturize, and meron na akong for sunblock. So, I really like about it kasi mas comfortable, mas healthy, mas glowing yung skin ko. Pag ito yung ginagamit ko, Vaseline na Healthy White Sun plus Pollution Protection. So, ang ganda niya sa skin. For me personally, ang ganda niya sa skin. Iba yung effect na nabibigay niya sa akin. Napapansin ko rin, pag ito yung ginagamit ko na lotion, nagiging fair yung skin ko. Yung patigin dito. So, you can see yan. Kasi yung ibang lotion kasi, hindi siya, for me, hindi ko na lang in-name drop. May lotion na kasi akong mga nagamit and mga tatlong bottle na ata yung naubos ko. Hindi pa rin nag-fair yung skin ko. But that one, this kind of lotion, this Vaseline lotion, madali lang, especially pag nag-bleach ka and then meron naman talaga mga tan lines. It's very important for me na mawala agad kasi mahilig ako mag-change ng mga style. Minsan, gusto kong mag-sando. Paano na lang kung may mga tan lines? Parang, I don't find it comfortable or di ko gusto na may mga ganun ako na matagal kasi parang medyo madumiting yan for me, personally. So, ito yung ginagamit ko for Vaseline lotion. Disclaimer lang again, it doesn't mean na effective sa akin. It will be effective for you. Pero, you can try naman. You should try for me kung gusto nyong pumatay. And aside from Vaseline lotion, nag-proceed ako. So after kong gumamit nito, pagkatapos kong maligo, nagbabad na ako. And then I'm using this Glutacy body scrub. So after ko ng magsabon, gumagamit din ako ng body scrub na Glutacy. So I like it kasi meron siyang glutathione and vitamin C, papaya enzyme. I'm not sure how to pronounce it. So, eto, gusto ko siya mabango and at the same time, very effective. Parang makikita mo agad yung result na naglalighten talaga yung skin mo. So, mura lang to. It will cost you 99 pesos. So, imagine, lahat ng products na na-mention ko is below 100 pesos. This one is 50 pesos for 2 bars. This one is 99 pesos. Except sa Vaseline lotion. Except sa Vaseline lotion. You can use any lotion as long as you find it effective and dun kayo masiyang anything basta whitening lotion. And I'm using also this Abunis Palm Milk Salt. Matagal na akong gumagamit nito. I think it's been 2 years. So, gusto ko to kasi parang nagsmooth yung skin ko. Parang baby yung skin mo. Especially sa kilikili, sa mga, you know, sa mga singit-singit na medyo maiitim. Effective to na mag-lighten talaga. This is only 89 pesos or 90 pesos. I'm not sure to the exact price, pero sure ako na hindi ito lalagpas ng 100 pesos. Yun. So, tatlong products lang. I mean, apat na products lang ang kailangan mo para bumuti. All you need to do is consistent using it. Kasi pagpalipat-lipat ka agad-agad, within just 1 month, 3 months, hindi mo talagang makikita yung result. But if consistent ka na gumamit nito, you will see the result for me personally, as you can see. So, yun! Hindi siya masyadong matagal na video, right? So, I think that's it. Well, another tips lang pala, tips. Uminom kayo ng maraming tubig. Huwag kayong masyadong magpainit. You know, use sunblock protection or use whitening lotion, whitening products, sabon, or anything man yan. You find it more comfortable. So I think that's it. Please do like and subscribe to my YouTube channel and please click the notification below para updated ka always on my videos. So thank you.